Hi YouTube, this is Brian back for Reset Games. It's been a while since we've done a video for you all, but anyways, we're back anyways. Happy Halloween to you all, hope you're having a great time, whatever. Okay, today we're going to talk about passwords. Do you get the feeling that you ever cigarette down passwords and you're always forgetting to write them down? Well, I've got a thing for you today. It's called Lastpass. It is very secure, and what it does really, it's cloud-based and it's all their stuff is encrypted. You just download the program. I'm using Google Chrome here on Windows 8.1 here. On Chrome, you click on here, it downloads, and it pops up here. It opens up when it's done, and you sign in then, and you just log in then. As you can see here, it just shows what it does. It's very secure, and whenever you type in these passwords, they're all secure, and you create massive passwords then for yourself. Make sure everything's all secure, and whatever space you visit as well, it keeps a record of everything that you do as well. As you can see there, you can do extensions for whatever browser you want. It works on Google Chrome, Firefox, and Opera. And it's very secure, and it's all encrypted. And all your stuff, whatever you save on it, is good. But it's also available for your tablets, and also available for all Windows as well. Also Windows 10 as well, 8, 7, and so on Linux as well. As you can see there, you can get the password manager, whatever suits you best. The free version only gives you so many features, whereas premium gives you up to share a folder and customize permission as seen on the screen here. And for business or enterprise, you get the whole lot. But basically, it's a free thing and it's open source software again, which is great for us. And I'll tell you all about it, which is good. Like I say, you can get it for your phone as well. You can get the click on the LastPass, get onto your phone as well. You can get on your phone as well, check all your stuff out as well. And you have a choice to go for premium or you can go for LastPass Enterprise for a trial. And it's all cloud based and it's very secure. And I'm going to show you now what I mean by this is the thing you have installed on your machine. It's called the LastPass. Probably when you're logged in, obviously. There's all your accounts, and it shows your username and your password, and it shows you all the URLs, and they're secure on this thing. So yeah, hope you liked the video. Glad to be back, and if you like the videos, please check out the rest of them, and also give us a like and sub to the channel, please. And I'll catch you soon.